was really interesting, don't you think?
I can help you recognize the girl from your dream, but I have to perform a ritual. I need to activate the pool of memories for this. I'm going to start doing so. While I do so, could you find the spell that you will read later?
Thank you.
If you see this girl in your dreams, then you are connected. Amelia is your fate. You will have some time to think about it. First, you will have to get to Flamdorn Kingdom. Amelia used to live there. It seems that Tervenir used to know Amelia well. Surely he will help you. I would come with you, but I'm busy with preparations for the defense of the forest. I will send a pigeon to Tervenir and warn him that you will come. And here, take this. I'm sure you'll make use of it.
Hello there, Prince. Narita told me that you'd come. I've known Amelia for a good while. I'll gladly help you find her. Unfortunately, my magic powers have disappeared. But why are you so motivated to help her? This is surely a sign. The last time Amelia was seen was in the forest. We should go there if we want to find any clues.
Here you are. Prince Henry, you are wanted. You are under arrest. Tervenir will be put in jail for harboring you as well. Find a way to stun the guard. I will keep him at bay.
Splendid. Now, we have to go to the forest. We have to hurry so no other guard sees us. Here, take this. I found it on the ground. I guess the guard dropped it.
Who are you? What the hell's your business here?
It's all right. This is the person you can trust. You can leave us alone. Hello, I'm Fringilda. The second I saw you, I knew why you were here. You're looking for Amelia, aren't you? Don't be so surprised. It's all thanks to my gift of clairvoyance. I know Amelia. The princess is always ready to give a helping hand to magical creatures and her folks. That's why I'll help you find her. Bring me something from her belongings, and I'll tell you her fortune. There's one more thing. I've been traveling the world quite a lot, collecting ancient artifacts and putting them into my wagon. The Prophecy Cube is one of them. That thing can show a person three possible scenarios, one of which will be true. It sounds fascinating, doesn't it? It might help you, don't you think? I'll let you into my wagon if you choose to find this cube and have a look at it. Yes, you're right. We need to focus on finding Amelia.
Thank you.
I see that Amelia's whereabouts are hidden on purpose. Ida is the one who was behind the princess's disappearance. That woman bewitched the crow, so it led the poor girl deep into the woods. The prophecy says that a royal man will get rid of the blight with the help of Vavil dragons. Ida doesn't want this prophecy to come true. Now she's trying to eliminate all the heirs to the throne so she'll become invincible. The mystery is that no one knows who the man mentioned in the prophecy is. It could be you or your brother, Glissando, Amelia or her missing brother. The name of the chosen one is still unknown. You'll have lots of dangers to face on your way to saving the princess. Are you willing to take that risk? I concur. She is an important person to many creatures and people out there. You'll find it hard to save the princess with no magic help. I can get Teravenir's powers back by asking the sacred tree to help us. Find the sacred tree's roots so you can touch them. The tree will examine Terence's soul and decide whether to bless him by restoring his powers. In the meantime, I'll try to reach the tree with my mind and ask for its blessing. Here, take this. It contains all the information you need to know about the prophecy.
Thank you.
show me the way to the tower where Amelia is trapped. This is forbidden magic. It keeps Amelia half asleep. This is probably why she appeared in your dreams. I can't get this spell off because there's a mark of the blight on it. We should look for a means of removing it from this tower.
Thank you.
I knew you would come to save me when I saw you in my dreams.
I couldn't have done it any other way.
They have come far. We should launch the attack.